We present a textile-based loudspeaker that spares the need of a permanent magnet or high voltages by using two embroidered coils. In our approach, one coil is powered using an amplified audio signal while the other receives a gated direct current. Through the AC signal, the coils alternately attract and repel each other, moving the fabric, which acts as a speaker diaphragm. We use a customary embroidery machine to fix a thin enameled copper wire in a spiral shape to the textile base. Instead of applying the wire as upper thread, which usually experiences high mechanical stress, we use it as bobbin thread to minimize tension and avoid wire breaks. Different wire types and diameters were tested for their suitability to embroider tightly wound coils. To characterize the coils, we conducted magnetic field strength measurements and determined their impedance as well as their inductance. Furthermore, we measured and compared the frequency response of our speakers with varying substrate materials and coil sizes to ascertain their impact on the performance. To emphasize the versatility of our textile speakers, we augmented an everyday jacket and used it as an output for a handheld synthesizer. Additionally, we integrated the embroidered speaker into a beanie for notifications only audible for the user. Building on the wide frequency range of the textile speaker, we demonstrate its capabilities by using it as a transducer for ultrasonic communication. In this paper, we present a novel approach to create thin, flexible, and lightweight speakers that can easily be used to augment ordinary textiles. In addition to presenting the working principle and the manufacturing process, we conducted a comprehensive evaluation of the speaker's performance, discussed its limitations, and showed a diverse set of possible applications.